Batted skater jump. So the first thing is, when you come in, you're gonna take the resistance band, tie it through to secure it. From there, you're gonna step in. You're gonna have the band roughly about your waist level. You're gonna come down, and remember, we're gonna jump off of the leg on the inside. You're gonna jump as far as you can. Walk yourself back in. Squat down, jump off of the leg from the inside, walk yourself back in. Repeat on one side and repeat on the other.